Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel.
In this video, we're gonna test if any of the strongest DLC bosses in Elden Ring can survive the Knight of the Black Knives. To run this test, I spawned 11 Black Knives and 1 Alecto in a circle and put them against all of the main bosses from the Shadow of the Erdtree DLC. As always, hope that you enjoy my videos, guys. And if you do, please subscribe for many more, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.